company.
I'll fix those nosy kids.
Just a minute. We got a few things to clean up first. One dog wash coming up. No.
I give up.
Two down, one to go. Or is it two if I see?
The Hound Man again. It sounds like he's everywhere.
Uh-oh. It's Funky Phantom time. Spirit of 76 is on the move.
Hey, where's April? She's gone. That hound creep's got her.
Now hear this. I have the girl, so give yourselves up.
Hey, look where he's put April.
Huh, man's best friend. I feel sorry for those dogs having Hound Man for a friend.
But let's not stand on ceremony.
But how do I get down from here?
It's Funky Phantom time, that's how. And away we go.
Something's spooking the dogs. What now?
Elmo's got the Hound Man. This could be the end of the Hound Man tale. Right this way, Hound Man. Your cage is waiting. Lock him up.
Hold it. Hold it. We have two more for the stockade. It's what they deserve for leading a dog's life.
I don't believe it. Barkley, my chauffeur. My butler and gardener? Oh, dear.
Barkley planned it all.
Yes, knowing how you loved Cromwell, he was certain you'd pay the ransom.
And I trusted them for years.
Barkley did that Hound Man bit to divert suspicion from him.
Speaking of hounds, we've got a dog show to win.
The final events of the best dog competitions result in a first-place tie between Cromwell and Elmo.
Nice going, Elmo!
Yeah, champ. Hey, Blue Ribbon Elmo, let's go. Elmo, you're a real champ, even if it was a tie.
That's a beautiful award.
Oh, pshaw. Such a big fuss over a plain old tin cup.
Yeah, the way Elmo is hugging that trophy, it's a real loving cup.
Isn't that sweet?